wind generator is going to show you how to mount two Hornet wind turbines onto a vertical tower. Simple to follow instructions. Today is quite a windy day. So we'll start off with scaffold tool. 2 inch 4D, 49 millimeter. So we've got imperial or metric size. So we've used the length of that. I've had to weld it in to some box section and use some stainless steel locking bolts so I could secure it to my tower here. So this is a wind up used lighting tower. So there's a winch and a control box with an inverter in, fuses and breaker switches. And this is my battery box. We use stainless steel cables. So we'll go to the towers. So we're using Thermodyne's PC24 and a PC12. And this is a unique design because we've mounted two and linked them together. So I'm using offcuts and bits of steel I found. So I found some aluminium box section which is 40 wide and 20 deep. So it's quite rigid and it also helps the pole to stop flexing. So we've got heavy duty PMA mounting bracket. I've used locking collar on top and bottom of this bracket. I've used nylon wear washers and stainless steel wear washers. I put some grease in just on the initial setup, so once it starts spinning, it spins freely. So on the bottom here, because it's more of a load bearing, heavy duty locking collar, stainless steel wear washer and two nylon wear washers. The stainless wear washer stops it rubbing onto that locking collar. The mounting bracket is zinc chromate plated. This is stainless steel pipe again, and this is a PMA. So this PMA is mounted straight. So it's equal distance from this point here down to this point. So we haven't created any tilt back. Positive comes direct from the top turbine. We've pushed it down inside this box section and connected the two turbines together this way. So that thicker cable runs direct down to the battery and connects into a fuse and a breaker switch. The negative, we'll just use one PMA because the other one is earthed on the body of the tower. So it all runs back down as one cable. We use the famous Hornet tail section. And this PMA, we used heavy duty spacers, heavy duty 8-bladed hook. It doesn't matter which blade you use, black and green or clear. They all come out of the same mould, just made out of different material. Make sure you use nice long bolts. And we used an nylon nut cap on it. So if you look at the action, they both turn together very, very smoothly. Now I'll show you the top one. Again, we used a PMA mounting bracket. stainless steel and nylon wear washers with heavy duty locking collar. So this turbine is well secure and very rigid and strong. We use the PC12 here, heavy duty hub. You can use round or star shaped. These are the new aluminium extensions. The green blades, I'll just use a bit of black paint on them just to give a camo effect. Now the PMAs, if it hasn't got this sticker on, then it's not a genuine Hornet power system. See there, Thermodyne PMA. Any other PMAs that haven't got this on won't last and won't make the power. So don't buy it and don't waste your money. These PMAs have been proven to last. So again, looking at it from the top here, look. Very, very smooth out. Very easy to fit. Look at the linking rod and look at the two tails. If you're in the USA, look up hydrogenappliances.com. If you're in the UK, look up windgenerator.org.uk. We're happy to supply and talk to you.